Yeah, Hollywood Boulevard, looking down, seeing stars. 90210, rodeo is rodeo. Glad I hit it, glad I did it, and I'd do it again. Yeah, and hang with my friends. With them red Maseratis and them tuned up bodies, and everybody gonna be the next somebody. Yeah, this place is a trip. Hey, but meanwhile, back in the sticks, somebody's having a small town, big time night. Somebody's rocking the main street, red tail lights. Somebody's cranking it up, or falling in love, or getting a buzz, sipping on a little moonlight. Yeah, they know how to rock out in the boondocks, cause believe me, I've been there. Somebody's having county fairs where the water tank got 100 girls' names under the paint. Glad I hit it, glad I did it, and I'd do it again. Yeah, I miss my friends with them pick-em-up trucks and them dirt road ruts, and all the country girls get to strutting their stuff. East, west, north, or south, yeah, you better believe that right.
Sits above the mantel on a couple rusty nails, and it's worth a bunch of money, but it damn sure ain't for sale. The good Lord only knows all the stories it could tell. Granddaddy's gun, he bought it new out of a Sears and Roebuck catalog. and it shot a mini shell over the top of an old bird dog. And it backed a burglar down when Grandma took the safety off Granddaddy's gun. It's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all how you hold her. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son, Granddaddy's gun. He handed it to me on the day I turned 13, with a half-shot box of shells and a kit to keep it clean. I keep a picture in the case of that sweet old man and me with Granddaddy's gun. It's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all how you hold her. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son, Granddaddy's gun. There's a long beard living on the living room wall that I got with the box call and Granddaddy's gun. There's a shot up stop sign on 49 that me and Billy Joe took out one night with Granddaddy's gun. Sits above the mantle on a couple rusty nails, and it's worth a bunch of money, but it damn sure ain't for sale.